Hey guys, it's Kill Charade from Ready Set Game, and today we're going to be doing a different type of video. So we're going to be doing an unboxing video, and you know what you guys should do? See my boy Deadpool here? Give this video a like. Good job, Deadpool. So we're going to be doing an unboxing video. So me, my dad, and Axel, we went to a shop called Sugo Toys. So I got to pick my early birthday present. Yes, I did pick it. So I'm just gonna get it real quick. And here it is, guys. Look at this. This looks so cool. I mean, look at the soldier. He has so much detail, guys. And I'm only looking at the box. I can just tell it's going to be so cool. And what's this? NSWDG. Well, guys, if you're wondering what NSWDG stands for, that means Naval Special Warfare Development Group. Now try to say that 10 times fast. So this figure is made by Dumb Toys. It's a 1/6 scale collectible figure, and it's part of the Elite series with the number of 78065. So, before I open it, let's talk about the box a little. So, it's pretty solid, good quality, and we've got the figure here, and then at the back, we've got some more poses, and I like it because it's doing like a rotation, so you can see what's at the front, sides, and then the back. Now let's open it. Ooh, it's like a little magnet closer opener thing. So, it's like magneting it there. Now let's open it. Okay, we've got some more poses, two guns, a helmet, a vest, some shoes, the back of it, and then you got the character, and it shows you what it looks like with the helmet on. So let's open this now. Ooh, got the character here. So we've got the character, the helmet, and we've got the MVGs, a grenade launcher, ooh, and then we've got two walkie-talkies. So now let's move him and see what's behind him. Oh gosh, that's a lot of things. So we've got the two guns again, some magazines, and then we've got another two magazines, and then we've got a knife, medkit, jacket, and two gloves. So it's gonna take me a while to build these because there's a lot of pieces. So wish me guys luck, and I will get back to you when it's all built. So guys, I'm back. It's the next day because this cool figure took a very long time to build. So we've got the helmet, and then we've got the vest, the back, then we've got the pants, the shin pads, and the shoes, and his rifle. But you may be wondering, what are these little things up here? Well, they're actually pretty cool things, so let's kill the lights. Right, so now the lights are turned off, so I'm gonna press these buttons. You can't see them though. Boom. Look at that, guys. Then the main light. Then these little two button ones. Those turn on, and you press this button here. It starts spinning. So I'm gonna bring the camera in and then give it a little round, show you how it looks when it spins. So see ya.
Thank you.
So guys, I hope you enjoyed me unboxing this very cool character. So let's just get the box out of the way here. And now it's gone. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was a very new type of video and I really liked it. So if we get a lot more likes and subscribes, and maybe I'll do another unboxing video. Who knows? And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you never miss a brand new, cool Ready, Set, Game video. See you guys. Bye. Hope you guys enjoyed. Disappear. You see what I did there? With the click from that movie? You know what? Just never mind. Bye.